Alright, hello everybody, and welcome to Let's Play... Ooh... To Let's Play F.E.A.R. Okay, so it's about time that I get started with some different games that people really wanted to see me watch... Wait, really wanted to watch me play, rather. And one of those games was F.E.A.R. Now, the reason I went with F.E.A.R. first is because I purchased the collection... which comes with all three games and all included DLC. And so I thought it'd be best to, since there's a lot of content to go through, start with the first game, F.E.A.R., and then in between do a different horror game, and then do F.E.A.R. 2, you know, or the DLC, whatever comes afterwards. Also because apparently this is a first-person shooter action game with horror elements, which is tells me I'm not going to be too scared because it's got guns. A lot of guns. So I'm hoping that I'm not going to get too afraid, but I'm already creeped out because of the music playing here on the menu screen. That is very unsettling. Oh, I don't like that noise. Now, I did load into the game. I do this with every game. I skipped all cutscenes, so don't worry about any of that. I got to a point where I got out of a car and I had a pistol. I always do this to make sure that the game loads up properly before I start recording, unless you just can't load up the game. You have to start recording, first of all. And I actually came across an issue already... where the frame rate was terrible. Oh my god, it was so bad. I could not go over 20 frames per second. And I fiddled around with my settings nonstop. All it took was a simple internet search to find out that I had to disable some different things in the device manager, and now everything should be working properly. At least I hope. I didn't run a test, so who knows. I'm ready. All the options here are set. I can choose a profile here. I don't really have one. I didn't even ask me to create one. We go to the options. You can go into sound here, and you can see this is what the sound settings are set as. So hopefully everything works properly. I don't know. We're going to find out. Also, I'm going to go ahead and tab out right now. I will be tabbing out very frequently to make sure that the recording is going. The issue is with that... this game doesn't like it when you tab out of it. It's an older game, it's 2005, and so when I tab out, it actually cuts the recording and starts a new recording. But that shouldn't be too bad. I'll just splice the videos together in a video maker manager thingy and upload them that way. But it's important to do that, otherwise the video could start corrupting itself and not recording, and I could play through the entire game or a scary sequence or something, have this big reaction, and you guys completely miss it because I had no idea that it actually wasn't recording. One other thing I want to say before we actually get started here, I don't know what to expect. I don't know anything about... Hold on, there's a freaking... Sorry about that. Oh, burnt bug. I don't know anything about this game. I've saw it in the past and added it to my wish list purely and solely because it was a first-person shooter, but I had no idea it had horror elements. Now, it's a 2005 game, so I'm hoping that the gunplay isn't shit. I don't know what to expect there. I guess we'll find out. It's got very, very positive ratings, over 90%, which can be really hard or rare to see on Steam. So I'm hoping that everything here is going to be all right. So I'm going to go ahead and pause the recording and check to make sure everything's working properly, and I will see you in just a second. All right, so I am ready to start, I think. Hopefully, I don't think this game's going to be too scary, simply because I've got guns, but I guess we'll find out. Let's go to single player. There you go, you can see the load game there, and let's just go new game. Okay, so we've got low, moderate, high, and extreme difficulty. Since I'm new to the game and its franchise, I have no freaking idea. It says down there, we got default enemy accuracy and weapon damage, increased enemy okay, yeah, I'm just going to go for moderate difficulty. Situation, a high-level alert has been issued. F.E.A.R. team is to report for emergency briefing on the situation. I honestly have no idea if you could hear anything that I was saying since it was loading. But it's a situation. A high-level alert has been issued. Mission: a FEAR team is to report for emergency briefing on the situation. You have just been transferred to the unit as point man. Oh, great. This will be your first assignment with FEAR. And I can see in the back there, it says First Encounter Assault Recon. So that's what FEAR stands for. Why does it have to spell out FEAR? I mean, why does it just need to? You know what? I'm gonna turn my light off. Fuck it. I mean, it's, broad daylight out, but I mean, I'm gonna kill myself. Oh God. I hope I don't scream. Oh, that's some tiny ass text. In 2002, the US Army formed a secret unit dedicated to something paranormal. I didn't get to read all that. The unit was named First Encounter Assault Recon. There's a green pixel on my screen. So far, not too creepy. Oh, well, never mind. Yeah, but this is typical. You got a little girl shadow, and you've got whispering. That ain't scary. Oh God, look at that text over there in the bottom left. It's very tiny. Ooh, okay, that is a bit creepy now. Fear. Well, so far, things seems to be going all right. I've already got a boner because I saw the helicopter in the background there. Okay, so I don't know, were those, was that the Fear unit or is this who I play as? I don't know. He's got a ATC behind you. Ooh. Brutal. I'm liking the music, though. What the hell? Oh, God. It's like Half-Life all over again. What the hell? What the hell? He's eating him. I'm guessing this isn't who I play as. Oh God, did you see the blood squirt on the wall?
Yes.
Sorry to wake you, Senator. It's about Origin.
What happened?
There was an uprising. Fettel has taken command of the prototypes.
My God.
We can still resolve this discreetly, but we have to move fast.
Oh, all right, let me make a few calls.
Did I win?
This wacko's name is Paxton Fettel. He's the key. If we contain him, we contain the situation.
Fucker's got an appetite.
I think he has an agenda. It's not just recreational. He's getting something out of it.
Essential vitamins and nutrients?
What's his story?
Property of Armacam Technology Corporation. They're working on a military contract to develop an army of clones that respond to a psychic commander. Top secret, of course. Fettel is one of the commanders.
You gotta be fucking kidding me. This is why nobody takes us seriously. Military clones.
A full battalion of them, highly trained and heavily armed.
A battalion? What are we supposed to do against 1,000 super soldiers?
Shoot him.
Like I said, we put Fettel down and it's over. Fortunately, the whole point of the program is to give commanders first-hand knowledge of the battlefield without putting them in danger. That means we should be able to corner the bastard without having to wade through all those soldiers.
How do we find him?
Army Cam implanted a transmitter in his head. Should lead us right to him.
That's awfully convenient.
Assuming it does what it's supposed to. What about you, buddy? Ready to go to work?
You're putting him in the field? Are you crazy? He just transferred in a week ago.
Don't be an
You've seen
asshole.
his training results. His reflexes are totally off the charts. I think he can handle himself.
Whatever, man. It's your call.
Goddamn right it is.
Don't worry. You'll be fine.
Let's roll.
Maybe. I don't... Oh, God.
What's the first thing you remember?
Where are you taking him?
You will be a god among men.
Too close, man.
We've tracked Fettle to an abandoned building just up ahead. No sign of enemy activity on the satellite, but don't take any chances. Jankowski, you in position?
Just say the word.
All right, move it out.
Situation. Fear mission coordinator. Rowdy Betters. Is that who I play as? Maybe not. Has tracked the enemy commander, Paxton Fettle, to an abandoned building in a burn district. Now, I'm assuming that the soldiers we saw are not the Fear team. We are the Fear team. Those are the bad guys. Okay, so we just gotta investigate the area for signs of Paxton. Bill Paxton, to be exact. Okay, here's where I picked up before. Oh my god, yeah, 100 times better. I can't believe that actually fixed it. Wow, I actually like how his arms raise. I'm assuming I'm playing as a him. I like how his arms raise when you look up. That's really cool. Oh my god, I have feet. An interesting looking car you got going on there. Okay, so I'm not exactly sure how to aim down sights. If I can, maybe I can't. Okay. Now see, that down there is creepy. It's a dark alleyway. I wouldn't go down there. I don't know if there's, like, loot or collectibles. Oh. Apparently that's how I aim. Shift. What I thought was, sprint. Oh! That is... slow motion? Yeah. Okay, interesting. So control is slow motion. I didn't change any of the controls. I didn't even look at them. Okay, I can't go there. Jump, we have that. Oh, bloody hell. I'm already lost, and I'm on the first freaking mission. Oh, what's this door over here? Can I open this? F to open doors. Okay, at least there's a light on in here. Oh god, that fucking rat. I didn't scream, but I've had my first jolt already. I saw that rat moving, and my heart skipped a beat a little bit. What an asshole. Okay, now it's getting a little creepy. But it's okay, I got a flashlight.
Hey, bro. What took you so long?
Oh, there you are.
Try to find a way around.
Okay. It's the first mission. They're not going to scare me. I don't know if I can interact or, like, find and loot stuff. I don't know. That's why I'm kind of looking around. Ah, see, these look like loots. Health boosters permanently increase your health by a small amount. Oh, okay, so I found health boosters. I've now been increased by, I think, 5 hit points. Okay. We're not going up there. Oh, we're not going in the bathroom. Fuck. Oh god, hold on. Oh god. Oh, fuck me! God damn it. Okay, sorry about that, guys. Somebody came up to my door. Not the best timing. Okay, I'm gonna go where there's light. Don't do that. That's not fair. You can't do that.
Why did you bring me here? might you bring me back?
See you, Grouch. Why do you have to have babies? Excuse me? It's very important when playing these games to keep your tongue as far back in your mouth as possible so you don't bite it off. Hello? I've got a gun. You don't scare me. Can I? Oh, you can lean. Wow. Okay. In here. Nothing. Hello? Son of a bitch. Oh, God. Don't do this, guys. Come on. Why did I agree to do this?
Hold on a sec.
Oh, it's just you.
Come on.
Checkpoint. Let me in.
You ready?
Yes, I'm with somebody now. It's less scary. Why is it bright? Why do I see black things? Where did he...
In this place. I was there.
Okay, so I'm assuming I have a backstory that I don't know about.
We need you up here.
On my way.
What the hell
Looks
is
like we're
this?
Too late, boss. Just leftovers.
The transmitter signal's coming from nearby.
Was he eaten?
Around there somewhere.
I'll wait here for Jin. You take a look around.
Oh yeah, of course. Yeah. Okay, you just wait around and make me go walk around the dark, scary place.
Get going.
Fucking asshole.
You gonna check the place out or what?
I'm doing it! This game's trying to play me for a fool. But it ain't gonna work on me, brother. You won't scare me. I'll bet you right now, from this point forward, I will not scream once. Looked like that might have said something, but it didn't. Ah, fuck me, oh son of a bitch! Oh god! Oh, it was just, it's all a cutscene.
The
dead
man's name
okay.
is Charles Haberger. I remember him. But are the memories mine or hers? It makes no difference. He deserved to die. They all deserve to die.
You deserve to die, motherfuck.
Come in, over.
Help!
What's going on? I've
Wait.
Lost settled signal. Comcast is his dead mother. I hope you aren't busy. We've got a situation down at the harbor.
What kind of situation?
We've located those soldiers you were looking for, but we're under orders not to engage until you guys reconnoiter.
Understood.
I've got two birds en route to your position. You should have a visual shortly.
We'll be ready.
Okay, so am I just supposed to head back? Really don't want to. Oh my god, I'm not gonna scream at this game from this point forward. Oh! Those friendlies or bogeys? I wasn't listening. I was too busy trying to make sure that there wasn't something creeping up on. Was that somebody's foot? No, it's just a piece of the texture. Hello?
Hey, back already? See anything?
Up there, our day's just getting started.
You boys run along. I'll be busy here for a while.
He's gonna get freaky with that corpse there.
Reed! Come on, make a push!
What the hell is going on?
I've tried to forget. I've tried so hard to forget.
Something didn't look right with his face. He better have eyes in his socket. Okay.
These men are from F.E.A.R. They're special attachments to our unit for the duration of this op. They will be on point. Their mission is to assess the nature of the threat. Our job is to keep them alive. Do not engage the enemy. Remember that we are not dealing with ordinary bad guys. Team 1 will move in from the southwest. Team 2 will approach from the north. Once our recon is complete, we will rendezvous and wait for further orders. Okay, let's saddle up.
I was just reading the thingy. Okay, good. Helicopters. Yes, this ain't scary. And a boat. Hello? Do I get to have all these guys in my squad? Please. Oh shit, I've got an actual...
This is Little Bird. We're on the ground.
Copy that. Proceed to first objective.
Since you're on point, see if you can get this gate open.
I'd send one of my boys, but I think we need a specialist for this one.
This guy's an asshole. You mean I have to look around for the gate? Can't jump very high. Waters are kind of pretty. I like that. I didn't know if I was supposed to make my way around the thing, or... apparently not.
Come on, we ain't got all day.
The fuck? Oh, I see. Yeah, but what if there's a loot? What's that green thing down there? I see a green glowing thing. Reflex boosters permanently improve your reflexes, allowing you to use slow motion longer. Okay. C does stand me back up. I just wasn't letting it give it enough time. That's not creepy. Oh god. Can I just... We need to rendezvous with Ding Dong Team. Okay, so this is great. These guys were disintegrated, but not at the same time. By a little girl. A little creepy girl. Trying to scare me? Can't scare me. I've got iron bollocks. It's a little creepy.
Started shooting.
All civilians have been neutralized. Echo Zero report. Echo Zero, roger. Hold position and intercept hostile forces.
We
we've got hostiles.
I'll check it out.
Oh, they want me to lean, but I didn't. Instead, I just shot the guy and he died. At least. Oh! Okay. Is he dead? No. Oh, God. Oh, jeez. Oh, look at that. That's really cool. Is that him there? Okay, yeah, I've got to say right now, the gunplay is... I love it. It's very smooth. That's definitely something off my chest. Why is that vibrating? Oh god, it is like Half-Life. This factory, or this port, is just Black Mesa, but on the surface. And this time we gotta make our way down into the depths. Medkit Z to restore. I don't want to restore any of my health right now. I haven't lost that much. Excuse me. How do you, there we go. Running and jumping. So there is a run. It didn't tell me how to run. Oh, there is no running. Is there? No. I'm running now. There's a walk. By default, I'm running. Because... Whoops. So let me see how well the stealth works in this game.
What was that?
That was nothing. Dead.
Check in. All right. Over there.
Oh my god, I'm dual wielding now. All right, you fuckers. Oh god. He's still alive. Do I have a grenade? It looks like there might be a grenade over there on the right. Don't have any. Bloody hell. Okay, I'm gonna switch to my pistols for this.
Fire!
taken some damage. Hold on a minute, I think there might be some loot over here. This guy's weapon. I'm running low on ammunition here, could do some more. There we go. It's not much, but it'll have to do. Oh god, the door is definitely still there. Okay, that was probably just a cutscene thing. Scripted. Oh god, I thought he was looking at me. I could have done a stealth. Oh shit. Boy, I've taken some damage. Yeah, okay, I haven't taken some damage. I've definitely taken a lot of damage. Okay, I'm gonna go ahead and use one of these. There we go. Can I buy from the pop machine? No? Lissai. Where is... Ooh. Okay, good. I have some grenades. And there's a thing there. I picked up something else there. I ran over it. I don't know what it was. Oops, I'm switching my guns with the number keys because I played too much Call of Duty 2 lately. Oh, fuck. Let's try and aim in this time. I think somebody threw a grenade.
We're sorry, your call cannot...
I've heard that many times. G-Man, are you gonna be standing up there? Jump to... Is that a Pepsi can? Oh, it's body armor. Should pick up med kit. Got some more grenades. Can I, like, triple wield? No. Got a gun over here. Wait, that's not... That's... Okay, yeah, so you can only have, it looks like, a primary... Oh, no! No, I've actually got all three of my weapons. Wow, okay. So this is... I don't know what it is. I don't know if it's an assault rifle or if it's a thing, but, well, I mean, I guess we'll find out. I don't want to go wasting bullets right now. Wait, that's where I just was, you dumb fuck. What the hell am I doing? I need to go this way. Oh, I see. We gotta do some platforming. Yeah.
You have one new message. End of messages.
These guys tried to take shelter, but they're all dead. What did that do? Oh, I see. Okay, it's definitely some kind of rifle. That's a grenade. I don't know where it went. Can I open this? Oh shit, no, it opens the wrong way. At least this game doesn't have some really terrible jump crouch. Why would you insult the jump crouch, Tigerfrost? Because in the first Half-Life game it was terrible. I'm not going to use that other bigger gun right now. I'm going to stick with this. Save me ammo. Dictionary. What was that? I heard a thing, a beep.
Here, something.
We'll catch him off guard.
Contact!
One down.
Squad, take cover!
There's another one in there. No, you don't, you dumb dingus. You're all just gonna die. I'm gonna kill you. I didn't know what that was at first. I thought there was a goose. Your heightened reflexes will give you an edge against enemies. Okay, I see, so...
Oh, God.
That didn't work too well. God. What kind of gun does he have? I want it. Was that just... might have just been this gun that he was using. Just sounds different when an enemy uses it. Some games that do that. It looks like it, yeah. Awfully loud noises. To machinery that I don't see. Get up there? I don't think so. Oops. So I do have a flashlight, but I don't need to use it yet. May I never have to. Oh God.
Someone there.
Excuse me, please don't do that anymore.